remember. All right, so we did our basics in a new way today. We left the girl out there, and we talked a lot about rolling the shoulders back and keeping these arms a little bit relaxed and letting the tone come from your shoulder blades being back. Then we brought the lady in after the rock step. Rock step, pull her in, then send her back to her full step. On count five, Ceth is stepping towards the direction he wants me to go. And on 6, 7, 8, he's stepping back to his place. I'm stepping towards where he sends me on 5, 6, 7, and 8. Then we brought her, let's do the one we didn't show. We could bring her in and only pivot half of a quarter of the way. Or we could, then we actually did halfway around, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Then we did 3/4 of the way around. We'll show 3/4 again. Oh, wait, okay, okay. 3/4 from this direction. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.